Okay. Sierra 2 was able to relay images of the target. It's a shielded cask for spent nuclear fuel. The KPA are known to co-opt those casks for carrying nuclear warheads. We've got a situation here.
Okay. Two soft tops incoming. Don't fuck this up. I'm detecting a direct link to nearby reinforcements. Following behind, I've got another soft top diverting onto the beach, and an APC pulling up the rear. I'm also tracking two troop carriers and a KPA chock. But what the hell? Just tear up the whole damn resort. KPA trucks are pulling up onto the beach.
O'Neill, listen up. I wasn't planning on going solo. I need munitions. What you got?
Okay, wait one while I access their milnet. Got it. There's a huge stash of explosives at the beach bar. I'm gunning for the restaurant. Keep clear. Okay, you fucked up. They called in reinforcements. Heads down!